Jalen, it's hard. I'm really proud of you. Sorry. You're a great kid. We're so proud of you. I had you really young, so we grew up together, so we're learning from each other. And you have taught me so much, and you make me so proud every day. Not only how good you do in school, but the person you are, the daughter that you are, the sister, the way I see you with your friends. You're a really good person. I'm really proud of you. You make us so proud. We love you.
You've been such a good example to your sisters, and you've grown up to be a great woman now that you're 15 here today. And it's just, I thank the Lord that I met you guys, and I love you.
Hi, baby. What can I say that hasn't already been said, or that you're not gonna hear a million times throughout this weekend? But more proud of me than you can ever imagine. I love you from the bottom of my heart, ever since the day you were born, and probably till the day I die, I will never love anybody more than you and my other girls. Just know that I love you. I always will. I'll always be here for you. You are my first love, and just always think of yourself that way. That'll always be here for you, no matter the circumstance, no matter whatever happens in our lives. Just know that I'll always be here for you, always and forever. I love you.
Hey, Jay. First of all, I want to say happy birthday. I know, I guess you don't remember, but I remember. Came into your life. Things weren't all perfect at first. I remember you didn't let me watch you play baseball. I still remember that, even though you don't. But anyways, I just want to say that I love you. You are an amazing person, the smartest little girl that I know, and you are growing up to be such a beautiful young lady. Just know that if you ever need anything, I will always be there for you, no matter what. You're one of my girls. No matter what, you're always going to be my girl, you know, our oldest. So I love you, and just know you can always come to me.
Thank you to my parents so much for just not only doing this for me, but raising me and just helping me grow to the person I am today. Thank you so much for putting up with me for 15 years. Just thank you for everything. I love you guys a lot. Just thanks.
From the moment that a baby girl is born into this world, a man starts to change, do crazy things like painting the bedroom pink, to hold something so small and frail absolutely scares the hell out of any guy, no matter how brave he thinks he might be. When she looks up at him like he's Superman, she's got him in the palm of her hand. Daddies and daughters have something no one else does. Unique and special kind of love. It's hard to explain how men, tough as leather, can turn the velvet when she smiles. Worlds apart as they may seem, there's nothing like the love between daddies and daughters. Before she even gets to second grade, he's already starting to think about all the boys and what's on their minds, 'cause he was once one too. She's 16 and heading to the dance. He says, "You ain't going dressed like that." She she slams her door, starts to cry, thinks he ain't got a clue. She'll finally understand it one day. She'll leave on, see the love in his mistakes. Daddies and daughters have something no one else does. Unique and special kind of love. It's hard to explain how man, tough as leather, can turn to velvet when she smiles. Worlds apart as they may seem, there's nothing like the love between daddies and daughters. She ever meets will ever be good enough for her, for him. Daddies and daughters have something no one else does. Worlds apart as they may seem, there's nothing like the love between daddies and daughters.